I don't know about you, but I fucking hate the holidays.
I won't get one thing for Christmas. It's not that I'm that greedy. I gave up on getting presents, and we won't have a Christmas tree. No Kindle, iPad, or iPhone, as I gnaw on a leftover Thanksgiving turkey bone. Why did I have to marry an orthodox Jew? I won't get one thing for Christmas, not even some weed or blow. My blonde wig would turn gray waiting underneath the mistletoe. Why make out a list and send it to the North Pole to Saint Nick? Doesn't matter how often I suck my man's circumcised dick. He works both Christmas Day and night with that wallet closed up tight. Only kosher food to eat, and he fucks me through a sheet. No holiday ham or meat from pigs, but at least he buys me lots of wigs. Guess I'll order Chinese food for me and the Hanukkah-loving, menorah-lighting, dreidel-spinning, matzo ball and gefilte fish-eating Jew.